So it turns out that it came right at the fuel filter. There was a blockage of some sort because when I've removed this piece and blew it out, now placing it back in after also testing out the pump, which works. Check this out.